What is going on, YouTube? My name is FT3000. Hold on. My name is FT3000. I'm back in the place to be. And today we're playing a little bit of Huyi in the arena. Let's get it on. We have a double tank build. This is like old school. I remember double tank used to be a thing. So we have a Geb and an Ares. An Awelix and a Hell. They have a Thanatos. An Ao Kuang, a Nox, Bacchus, and another Huyi. So yeah. They definitely got a speed on the damage front. We'll see what we can do. Alright, ultimates are coming right now. I say go for it right now. But they're gonna go back and go grab beads. It is what it is. That for a Nox. Should get it though. Oh, hello. Hello. Excuse me, guys. Get stunned. Nice job, team! Alright, so let's grab Penetration Boots. We're going to have a really hard time, like, winning this game. I mean, it's possible, but we're really lacking on damage here. Ah, man. Not sure if this is going to work. Alright. So I guess we'll try to zero in on Ao Kuang as much as possible. I'm the only person that's going to be able to see him anyway when he goes invis, so...
Don't worry, I'm full of energy.
Thanks, Awelix. So we'll try our best to kind of keep him... I don't like how that box is looking at me.
Don't worry, I'm full of energy.
Hey, I can't see him. Or am I just blind?
Now you will know.
I must have just been blind. I couldn't see him. Even our clear is a little slow. I see you. I see you. Just want to let you know that I can't see you anymore. Oh, wait a minute. You have to be rank 3, right? You have to be rank 3 to be... I can't look at that right now. I think I need a certain rank for that actually to work the way I want it to work. Yeah, I'm zoning you out, Mr. Ao Kuang. So hopefully what's going to happen is Geb goes in, pops the beads, right? And then Ares falls up. I'm going to go back to the base.
Now you will know pain.
All right, I'm going to pick up some attack speed. So let's go Executioners. We can get the next level here. Screw this thing. Get the next level. Buffs are up, so let's let everybody know. I see this Ao Kuang. I see you, Mr. Ao Kuang. Nice damage. We'll take it. Oh, that's actually a good win for us. He just wasted his ult on defense there. Ares' ult is ready. Oh, there goes the silence. Clutch silence there. All right. Time to go back and get the next level of execute. Whoa. Sorry about that, buddy. Wasn't even paying attention. What you looking at there, Dragon Boy? Alright, so let's grab Executioners. And see if we can't prevent that from happening. Ares still has his ult though. So we might be able to get something. There he is! They just keep silencing him! I love it. Keep the Alquong down! Oh, get me out. No, Thanatos! There's no Thanatos. No follow-up. Done and done. Alright, so let's do some more attack speed. I'm probably going to go with... Oh, hold on.
Killing spree.
I'm gonna get away with that. Probably gonna go with a size or something like that. I'm really kind of tryharding because I don't want to lose. I want to make this double tank thing work again, just like it used to back in the days. We're not using our advantage, but I think eventually we will. There's an Alquong behind us. He's just gonna teleport.
A mighty sword.
Nice.
I've got my eye on you.
Literally, Mr. Alquong. Oh! Playing it like super, super safe here. I was. Nice job. Thanks for that. Total whiff on my part. Let's start DPSing this down. Man, move forward, stupid siege thing. Oh man, it's still in our buffs.
Defend left lane. Defend left lane.
Okay.
An enemy has been slain.
Very nice. Very good follow up there. We should be able to kill that siege, no problem. Alright, let's go back to the base. Yeah, size. All day long. Ooh.
Right.
Done and done. I should be able to eat pretty much anyone at this point. Ares' ultimate's up. Gab will be up here in a second.
Ultimate is ready.
Okay. Ultimate is down. You cannot escape me.
An ally has
bob and weave, bob and weave, bob and weave. Wow, let me just run through someone else's ult. That's what you call a zoning ult? I was zoning with my ult. Don't judge. Total stupid ult on my behalf there. Good job. Nice! A Weelix! I saw what you did there, Weelix. I saw what you did, and I liked it. As long as it's not against me. Come on, minion! Come on, minions! Come on, minions! Ha! Ha ha! Two of them! Oh, why'd you stop to shoot arrows? You dumb minion! We don't need your DPS! Alright, so, Oh, nice. I'm just kind of... I'm actually not doing anything. I'm totally whiffing against the Thanatos. Not doing anything at all, but whatever. I was intimidating him. That's all. A little intimidation. I don't feel like I have enough attack speed. Dare I? Yes, I will. All right, 245 to 237, making this work. A little slow, but everything is all right. Ultimate is ready. Let's see. Let's get up in the air. Maybe I'm not. Nice job, nice job. Yeah, now it's time to go. I'm out. What a nice little team fight that was. So, let's go with... I like the little lightning bolts, but I'm not going to do that. And let's also take... Those aren't beads. I've done that before. Don't want to do it again. Oh, look at them. Look at that speed. There we go. Now I feel better. I'll take it. Now I feel better. Nah, I'm not gonna let Alquan get his buff over there. Oh yeah, just kill that Bacchus.
Enemy has been slain.
Got Nox ulted there.
Enemy spotted.
Ares has his ultimate, so let's just kind of be in the fight here. Typical Alquan.
Enemy missing.
Whew! Oh man. Ares, this is all you, buddy. I love watching people just run away from, like, when they see an Ares, they just kind of just flee. I didn't want to use that. They are scared. They do not want any part of our Ares. Come on. Quit being so scared. What is going on here? You can't win from the base. Let me just throw that out there. Oh, that's a ton of damage. Phantos is in the air, but he's gonna go against someone else. Alright, so I think I have enough. Let's get some actual damage online. 156 to 128. We're starting to pull away. They're really playing extremely safe.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Now you will know. I will protect you.
Right.
Okay.
Oh. Whoa. HP? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Ah, that's a dead hell. Oh, he came for me.
Shut not yet.
No biggie.
A mighty sword. An ally has been slain.
Oh, this is where their damage is really coming online at this point. We're going to have to try to finish this game off. Out Kong is going to start getting ridiculous. Well, he's already ridiculous. Oh my goodness. Can't believe I missed that shot. I'm going to grab some buffs here real quick. I'm coming. Should we just keep on clearing these waves? Yeah, those sides hurt, don't they, Mr. Bacchus? Don't they, Mr. Bacchus? Gev's ult is almost up. Oh, Gev's ult is being used. Damage to finish that off. No! You're so cheap! You're so cheap! Oh, man. Try hard panties engage. Oh, I want to be out there. I want to fight. I want to come out there. Come on. Nice job of Wheelix. Putting in work. Destroy that. There you go, Wheelix! Triple! Go for the quad! Go for the freaking quadra! Bring him back down! Quad! I'm getting hyped! Not even playing! Nice job! That's all good. It's all good. That's not all good. That's good. Hey, that was my kill. I'm just trying to end the game. Let's get out of here. Woo! Two, and that's one. No! I didn't want to be the last person to die! Man, Ao Kuang, man. Once he zero ends on you, and you're dead. He will kill you. Unless you have some type of stun or... Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Hold on. Come on. Just kill some minions or something? How do you get these last 2 points?
On my way.
Come on. We got you, buddy. Ultimate's down. So is Geb. So is Ares. don't they just, like... Oh, God. Almost had a freaking heart attack. Nice game. Nice game. Let's take a look at the stats, and we will call it a day. Time to go play that new Conquest map. I typically don't like to bring videos from the PTS because... I'll tell you what. Hold on. Let's take a look at this first, and I'll tell you why I don't like the PTS. 5-3-10. I'll take it. This Awelix did work. Total reason why we won. That quadra kill at the end was fantastic. 27k damage. Yep. To be expected. I had 20. 21. Right up there with Ares. Whatever. Was Ares a bruiser-ish Ares? Not really. So that's it. That's a look at Mr. Hu Yi. Very fun god. A lot of things need to change on him, I think. The delay on his 1, I don't like. I don't like the delay on his 3 when he comes down. Don't like. His ult's fantastic. His 2 is kind of cool. It's different. Only thing I don't like about his 2 is that his 1 feels so worthless without the 2. Or his, I said that right. And it also, his damage feels very lackluster when you don't have your 2 on someone. So, I mean, he is so dependent on having that 2 up. But we'll see how he goes. Obviously, he's a new god, so he will be adjusted. There's no doubt about it. And I'm pretty sure we'll see some speed added to his 1. I have something else to talk about. Completely forgot. Oh, yeah, why I don't play on the PTS. You know why? Because I am greedy. I don't like to play on the PTS because I don't get to keep my worshippers. That's why. I'm a scumbag. But that's it. My name is FG3000. Hope you enjoyed. I will see you next video. Later.